Hello world, this is Drew Smith at Metabolic Meltdown in Green Island, where I am the head trainer. I know I need to shave, we'll get to that later, but as of now, I'm here to shut down any rumors that say that Metabolic Meltdown workouts are not fit for males. Not only are they fit for males, but they're fit enough for college and high school athletes that used to play back in the day and still do currently play as of now. So, I'm going to list off some of my brothers in arms, NCAA certified and not. And I'll start it off by saying my name is Drew Smith, former UAlbany running back, the running back, y'all, where I was the all-time leading scorer and former Buffalo Bills fullback slash running back.
Just got out of an intense metabolic workout. For those that don't know, my name is Patrick Lanoux, Sage College of Albany graduate, management. At my time there, I played on the men's basketball and golf team.
Chad Cassidy, Harwood College, class of 2011.
Played football at Harwood College, graduated in 2012, played 4 years.
One.
I'm Teddy Urbriel, RPI football, class of 2014.
One.
Steve Valeni, 1,000-point scorer at LaSalle Institute.
James Wilson, College of St. Rose, men's basketball, 2014.
Kevin Walsh, Oneonta State basketball, 2010.
Dave Agan, class of 1986, Niagara University.
My name is Frank Guffrey. I played goaltender for the University of Albany men's ice hockey team, and I graduated in 2005.
Okay. Lucius Jordan, UAlbany men's basketball, class of 2006, Metadicted.
One.
Prem Azinski, Hobart College, tight end, class of 2013.
Good go.
Kevin Donahue, Union College basketball, class of 2013.
Hey everybody, my name is Jordan Martin. I currently attend the College of St. Rose in Albany, New York, where I play for the men's basketball team, and I'm in the class of 2018.
And now we take a brief pause for some fun. Back to your regularly scheduled program.
Hi, Eric Cavosi, RPI, Hockey 0203.
Keto Delgado, graduated from Northeastern University. I put in that work on the football field. And when you look good, you feel good. When you feel good, you play good. And when you play good, they pay good. I'm med-addicted, baby.
3, 2, 1.
Hi, I'm Blake Metcalf, former University of Albany basketball player, class of 2013. And I'm med-addicted.
What's up? My name is Will Harris. I played at UAlbany. I graduated in the class of 2010. Drew, you the man, homie.
Dan McEwen, University of Albany lacrosse, 2009.
How's everyone doing? My name's Brian Hamer. I played basketball at Stonehill College, a small college up south of Boston, and same conference as St. Rose and some of the other schools in the Northeast. And I graduated in 2013.
Brian McNally, University of New Hampshire, football, class of 2012.
What's up? I'm Amir Wright. Go to Albany Boys Academy. Played basketball, class of 2017, New York State Federation Championship.
Hi, my name is Will Bennett, Albany Academy 2017, New York State 2016 Federation Champion, New York State Honorable Mention.
Capone here, played lacrosse at Hofstra University, graduated 2014, where I was a senior captain and a 4-year player on defense.
My name is Alex Russo. I just graduated from Wesleyan University, class of 2016. I played football and lacrosse there, played outside linebacker for football, I played defense for lacrosse.
My name is Joe Parator. I played football at Harwood for 4 years, I'm at Metabolic Meltdown for a year now, killing it.
So as you can see, there are a ton of metabolic men and former college athletes who think that these type of workouts are good enough for them. So I don't know what is stopping you. But come on down to Green Island or Clifton Park, Metabolic Meltdown, and try it out for yourself. This is Drew Smith signing off. at TheBlacksmith10 on Instagram and on Facebook. Come and find me. Have a great day. See you guys in the near future.
For more information or to sign up for a free trial, go to metabolicmeltdown.com and get met addicted.